Mami. Nasa Fatima shrine kami. Ganda, no?
Nakalak na yun.
Parang siyang grotto.
Pero maganda ito dahil maganda. Ang laki, ang nakawak.
Oh my
God. Ito ang original shrine ng Fatima.
Oh my God.
Hawakan mo yung mga santo.
Okay. Good boy.
Yeah.
At least before or after?
Is P.U. your baptismal name?
Mm.
You chose that?
This featuring a saint. Is this like a picture or is it?
The ring of gloves.
He looks so happy in that picture.
Mm-hmm.
Did he always wear golds?
The largest outdoor rosary in the world. And it lights up at night. And it's shaped like a heart, too. I saw people earlier, like, saying the rosary one by one while they stand and then move to the next.
Are you starting with
it? Yeah. You wanna see?
Yeah.
That's Papa Jesus. So you start here. Should we say the rosary here now?
St. Andrew Father Kim Dagon was ordained on August 17, 1845. At the age of 24, he became the first Korean priest. He spent his short life to bring new hope to the people of Korea in the service of gospel until he was martyred on September 16, 1846. Father Kim, patron saint of Korean priests, was beatified on July 5, 1925. It was proclaimed saint by Pope John Paul II on May 6, 1984, during his visit to Korea.
A Filipino saint.
Lorenzo Ruiz.
San Lorenzo Ruiz. That's him.
1600 to 1637.
Yep. San Lorenzo Ruiz.
Filipino saint of Manila,
mm-hmm.
Martyred in Japan.
That's Saint Faustina helped heal Daddy.
Right? That's pretty cool to know that these two lived around the same time.
The saints that I'm looking for, I don't have to walk around. I saw them right away.
Yeah.
Oh Lord.
This is scary.
We're on top! Wow!
Oh!
Wow!
Those little orange thing? Those are the windows. Light. Those are like the little chapels.
Oh yeah.
Oh, look at how many names there so many donors. 1956.
Wow. Where's Daddy? There's Lola there. There's our car. Oh.